Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Today we are going to start the chapter number 2, real numbers. Exercise 2.1. Before starting the exercise, we have some definitions. The first of all, rational number What numbers are known as rational numbers? The numbers which can be written in the form of P by Q. The numbers which can be written in the form of P by Q, where P and Q must belong to integers and Q is not equal to 0. This is the proper definition of rational numbers. Any number which can be written in the form of P by Q, where P and Q both are integers and Q is not equal to 0. For example, 2 by 3, 5 by 7, even 0, because 0 can be written in the form of 0 by 1. All integers are also rational numbers. So, rational numbers, the numbers which can be written in the form of P by Q, where P, Q belongs to integers and Q is not equal to 0. After this rational numbers, we have irrational numbers. Numbers which cannot be written in the form of P by Q, where P, Q belong to integers and Q is not equal to 0. The only difference is it can be written and irrational number cannot be written in the form of P by Q, and P, Q both belong to integers, P, Q both belong to integers, Q is not equal to 0, Q is not equal to 0. The only difference is here. So which numbers cannot be written in the form of P by Q? All those numbers which are not having exact or perfect square root, all those numbers are known as irrational numbers. Also, numbers which are decimal fractions or numbers which are non-terminating, non-recurring decimal fraction are also known as irrational numbers. So irrational numbers which are not having perfect square root, all those numbers are irrational, and decimal fraction which is non-terminating, non-recurring, that is also irrational number. So this is the rational and irrational. Why I have discussed this rational and irrational? Because this thing you have already studied, first of all, in the previous class. Secondly, our main topic is real numbers. Real numbers is represented by capital R. Real number is the union of rational and irrational. What are the real numbers? Real numbers are those numbers which are rational, union of rational or irrational. All those numbers which you have studied till now, all those numbers are known as real numbers. जो भी नंबर आपने पढ़े हैं या तो इरेशनल है या इरेशनल, इसके अलावा कोई नंबर आपने पढ़ा नहीं, तो जो भी रैशनल या इरेशनल होगा द यूनियन ऑफ दीज टू इज कॉल्ड रियल नंबर्स। अब टू योर लेवल रियल नंबर्स ऑल नंबर्स विच यू हैव स्टडीड टिल नाउ दैट इज रियल नंबर्स। Now come to the exercise. In the question, he is saying that convert the following rational numbers into decimal fractions and separate terminating and non-terminating decimal. Just now I have said that irrational number or those numbers are also irrational numbers which are non-terminating and non-recurring. Decimal fraction kitni types ki hoti hai? There are three types. One, terminating, non-terminating, and recurring. Non-terminating and non-recurring. First of all, terminating decimal fraction. For example, I have a number 5 by 2. When I divide this one by 2, by 2, 4, 1, point is here, 0, by 5, so 2.5 remainder is nothing, 0 is remainder. In this case we say that 5 by 2 is terminating decimal fraction because it is terminating. यहाँ पर ये खत्म हो गया है, इससे आगे इसको डिवाइड नहीं होता, इसलिए 5 by 2 को हम कहते हैं ये terminating decimal fraction है. Non-terminating and recurring. For example, 20 by 3. By 3, 6, 18, 2. It is not possible. So putting here point 0 again by 6, 18, 2, 0. 6, 18, 2, 0, 6, and it goes on. So there is no limit. So 20 by 3 answer is 6.666, so on. When we say that 6.666, so on, it means that this is all these numbers are after decimal point. After decimal point, the numbers are repeating. The digits are repeating. So here, in this case, we say that it terminate meaning or it goes on. Secondly, repeat order. This case ko hum kehte hain non-terminating and recurring. So non-terminating or recurring kya hota hai? नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग मीन्स जो टर्मिनेट नहीं हो रहा, जिसका रिमाइंडर चल रहा है, जीरो नहीं आ रहा, प्लस मूव कर रहा है, रिपीट कर रहा है, सेम। इसी तरह नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग एंड नॉन रिकरिंग, फॉर एग्जाम्पल मैं किसी चीज को डिवाइड करता हूँ तो 3.21715438 एंड सो ऑन, इट इज ऑल्सो नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग बट इट इज non-recurring. There is no repetition. So in this case, this number is called non-terminating and non-recurring. So there are three possibilities: terminating, non-terminating and recurring, non-terminating and non-recurring. In this case, these two, first two, these are rational numbers. And this one, third one, non-terminating, non-recurring. This is known as irrational . So there are three types of decimal fractions: terminating, non-terminating and recurring, non-terminating and non-recurring. So first two belongs to rational, are known as rational numbers, and the third one is irrational number. Now come to the exercise. Exercise में वो कह रहा है कि इसको convert करो decimal fraction में numbers को 5/7. फाइव बाई सेवन को रैशनल नंबर में कन्वर्ट करो और ये बताओ कि ये टर्मिनेटिंग है या नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग है. टर्मिनेटिंग या नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग. सो वी डिवाइड इट. इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू डिवाइड. सो पॉइंट हियर 0/7 49 1 again 0/1 7 3 again 0/4 28 2 0/2 14 6 0/8 56 4 and it goes on. There is no end. So answer is 0.714 28, so on. So it is non-terminating decimal fraction. इसी तरह मैं कुछ और इसमें पार्ट कर लेता हूँ. 8/5, पार्ट नंबर 6 है. 8/5, सो यू हैव जस्ट डिवाइडेड 8/5 by 1 3. पॉइंट इज हियर 0/6 करेक्टली. सो रिमाइंडर इज नथिंग. सो इन दिस केस द आंसर इज 1.6. सो इट इज terminating decimal fraction. So ये non terminating decimal fraction, it is terminating decimal fraction. So इस question में simple आपने divide करना है और कुछ भी नहीं है, और ये बताना है कि ये terminating है या non terminating है. इसी तरह next part है कि उसमें भी कन्वर्ट करके वी हैव जस्ट टू टेल दैट इट इज रिपीटिंग और नॉन रिपीटिंग डेसिमल. फॉर एग्जांपल वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन 4/5. फोर पॉइंट इज हियर 0/8. So it is terminating. Likewise, there are third part 6/8. Point is here 0/7 56. 4 0/5 40. So we have just to tell that this is repeating or non-repeating. ये terminating है, repeating है, non-repeating है. इस तरह simple आपने divide करना है. जैसे एक और part है इसमें 10/3. So अगर आप इसको divide करो So it is again ये दोनों टर्मिनेटिंग आ गया आपके पास और ये हमारे पास क्या आ गया नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिपीटिंग नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिकरिंग. सो बाय दिस मेथड वी कैन एवेलुएट दिस डेसिमल नंबर्स दैट वेदर दीज आर टर्मिनेटिंग नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिकरिंग और नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग नॉन रिकरिंग. सो दिस वॉज द एंड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.1. इसमें सिंपल आपने और कुछ भी नहीं करना, डिवाइड करना है. डिवाइड करने के बाद आपने सिंपल ये बताना है कि ये टर्मिनेटिंग है नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग है. अगर नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग है तो नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिकरिंग है या नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग नॉन रिकरिंग है. सो दिस इज द ओनली थिंग इन दिस एक्सरसाइज. सो ट्राई टू डू दिस थिंग एक्सरसाइज इफ यू फील फ्री एनी प्रॉब्लम. सो इंशाल्लाह ताला वी विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व दैट.